And we are back to Let's Play more Final Fantasy 13. Last time, we were just about to get attacked. Whatever's coming at us. Do we have any items here? No. We have a save point just around the corner. Alright. It looks like we're in for a new sort of area of this place. And a cutscene. So let's find out what we have in store for us now.
I wanted to ask you something.
What's that?
You say you want a family. What if they were taken from you?
Well, then, I'd take them back.
And what if you couldn't? What if you knew who was to blame?
Well, then, there'd be trouble. Hey, are you okay? Did you get hit in the head or something?
Oh, God. Ambushed by a...
I guess we'll have to talk about this later.
Big thing. With a halo on it.
Don't just stand there.
Hope, wait!
Okay. First thing we're gonna do is switch to the life card. Get some provoking. And use our Libra to take a look at what he's got. And use a second Libra to double check everything. Okay, let's see what he can do. Stagger is at 150. Common drop. Status immunities. Weaknesses. Lightning. Employs powerful fire-based attacks. Delivers devastating physical attacks. So fire and physical. Vulnerable to lightning, though. So, not much here. 126,000 HP. So we're going to be doing this for a long time. So, we'll start by... getting us some abilities. Defenses. Ow. Where the hell did Hope go? Did Hope get knocked out of combat? No. Alright, Hope. Get some protects on us. Get one more protect on, yeah, good job. Okay, we're gonna start off building up the stagger chain here. Because he doesn't have a really high stagger. 160%, that shouldn't take too long. Okay, let's start building it up again. And we'll switch our paradigms. Okay, he's definitely building it up really slowly. We have no sabotage. Pretty much have no choice but to build it up with a Ravager. So our choices are fairly limited on this boss. Pretty much just defend, heal, or attack, heal, attack, heal. He doesn't have any special abilities yet, although we would be wary to not. Tailhammer is quite an ability. It stuns the opponent for quite a long time. Causes the opponent to pretty much fly up in the air, smash down, take an extra damage, take a lot of damage. And then we have to heal through it. Okay. We are almost maxing out his stagger, and we just did it now, so we're gonna start. Busting out crazy damage, look at that. 2500? That's nice. Alright, let's get it in, let's get all the damage in. Gonna have to rebuff after this. Thank you. Oh, he's dead! Nicely done. One stagger and he's down. A dominable wing. That was well done. Snow and hope. Well, looks like he flew away. That's not the end of that one.
Yeah.
If you need to take a break, why don't we do it over there?
Vending machines, yeah. Eh?
I'm not thirsty.
Okay. Well, don't want to waste it.
Mommy? 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 Mommy.
I can't. Snow? What do you plan to do? I need to know.
I told you. Save Sarah, protect Cocoon, and have myself a big happy family. Still, it's a long road ahead. Or maybe not so long. Whatever happens, things will work themselves out. Even if you're Lassie. You gotta keep fighting.
Yeah. And what if that gets people around you involved? What happens when your actions end up ruining someone's life? What if someone dies? What then, Snow? How do you pay for what you've done?
I can't!
Right? There is nothing that can make something like that right again. When someone's dead, when someone's gone, words are useless.
So that's it? People die and you just run away?
I know! It's all my fault. I don't know how to fix it. Where do you start? What do you say? All I can do is go forward. Keep fighting and surviving until I find the answers I need.
There are no answers! You're running from what you deserve!
Well, why don't you tell me what I deserve?
The same fate!
No!
Nora Estime. She was my mother. And she died because of you!
You! You're the one she meant!
Oh my god! Hope was so close! Emotional scene ends right there and there. So we're gonna save our progress and we will be back next time. So stay tuned to find out what is gonna happen with the rest of this story and how Hope and Snow are gonna make things right with each other. So see you next time on Let's Play Final Fantasy XIII. Turtle out.